Hartman hurried down the corridor. He had disliked leaving Wake when he was surely at his most susceptible to therapy. But this was not an ordinary storm. Wake had been writing, and he had woken something up in the depths of the lake. Now, it was coming for him. Hartman had naturally...
Yeah.
Hartman watched as Wake's features slackened. The man was bullheaded, no doubt. Even lying on the bed, he'd almost broken Hartman's nose the second time. But with a little time, he could break Wake down, give him proper direction. Wake was easily the most promising subject he'd had. Well, since Tom, really. "Sleep well, Alan," Hartman whispered with a smile. "Let me take care of you."
Barry!